The Travis County Sheriff's Office is looking for tips after someone shot and killed a passenger on US 183 this weekend. The woman in her 30s was riding in a red truck. This was between 11 p.m. Saturday night and midnight on US 183 near Burleson Road. Deputies say they think someone may have seen something and not even known it. If you were in the area at that time, please call the Travis County Tip Line or Crime Stoppers.